Sepp Blatter was the godfather of football.
Being a member of FIFA is like being in the secret garden. There's an unspoken code. You can do whatever you want.
They wanted to be a force for good.
The lines between right and wrong blurred.
Wire fraud, money laundering,
racketeering,
tax evasion.
FIFA became a criminal organization.
Mr. Blatter!
You're looking at 75 years in jail.
You are innocent until declared guilty.
FIFA will feel a tsunami coming. Trust me. You haven't seen it yet.
Qatar!
This is the World Cup of fraud.
Our business is our business.
Greed and politicking and backstabbing.
FIFA is under fire.
It's the biggest sports corruption scandal we've ever had.
The impacts go to every corner of the planet.
No comment.
Can I ask you how?
Do these people really care about the game?
Were people I knew quite well that had just been arrested.
Where is my security?
If one of us is corrupt, we all are.
Let's go, FIFA! Let's go, FIFA!
Now you have created a monster.